All right, all right. Greetings, fam. This is Reverend Dr. Claude A. Sinclair, Esquire, at your service, at your service. You know, we have some leaders out there, brothers out there. You got Billy Carson. Hopefully get your mind right about, you know, your indoctrination and where they get this religious stuff from. And then you have Dr. Umar. And then you have Roland Martin, right, talking about stuff. But see, I tell you, they raise your consciousness, till the soil of the mind and so forth, you know. But I teach you how to get it done. This is what I do. I'll teach you how to make it happen. See, people, you used to listening. You used to hearing people talking. But you got to put some work in. Faith without works is dead. So now you can have an intellectual nurturing of the mind. Expand the mind. You should be willing to learn and not just be stuck. You know, you get new technology. You get to upgrade your phones. You upgrade your technology. You want to upgrade, but you got to upgrade your mind too. You can't be stuck. You can't be stuck and then refuse to learn something new. See, something that's going to liberate your mind. See, something drastic has to occur. We've been really messed up, but you have a brain to undo it. You got to use it because you will be held accountable. If you don't develop your mind, that's the greatest gift besides our physical prowess. We got to move beyond just entertaining, shucking and jiving, folks. You know, the wealth is being created because somebody's giving it to them. They getting hired to entertain and so forth. We should be able to create our own wealth. Our own wealth. Let's get this material in our homes. Training our children. You got middle school. I guarantee you this will make them look at life differently. Their grades will improve. Their attitude will improve. But parents, you have to lead the way. You have to lead the way. But even if parents don't, get out the way. We got a young group out there. We got young people. We get them in their 20s and they all of a sudden they start thinking about their future. This is the place. UniversityInYourHome.com. UniversityInYourHome.com. Be more and thrive.